this is a controversial topic, and I want to, like, you know, I want to address this. I don't want to do it on Twitch because I don't want people to get, like, weird. So I just want to address this because I just want to clarify a couple things, because you can only say so much on Twitter, and, you know, it's not me saying words out loud. So let me just wait for a few more minutes. So let people get in here. And then we'll, you know what I mean? You know? Yo, if you could like and retweet that tweet, I follow people back immediately. All right. So number one, I'll just start talking. And if people come in here and miss what I'm saying, I guess they'll let me know. I'm just going to start talking. Type one if you're in here. I'm going to count everybody to see how many people are watching. I don't believe Twitch numbers. I only believe kick numbers. All right, so at least six of you are in here. At least six or seven of you are in here. All right. So, while I was gone, there was some kind of tweet, and there was like a protest and people, like, you know, grown men and women fighting at a school over, like, a Pride Month thing or something. Something like that. And it was, you know, there's violent, like, the people fighting and shit like that. So, you know, Nick Merckx, who is a friend of mine, someone I've known for a while, he tweeted, something along the lines of, you know, like, just leave the kids alone or something like that. So I don't know the exact, I'm paraphrasing. And that got a lot of people, like, stirred up. Got a lot of people angry. A lot of people were freaking out. A lot of people were giving their two cents. You know, a lot of people agreeing, a lot of people disagreeing. And then a lot of people, you know, just saying nonsense, dude. And what I mean by nonsense is, you know, if one person says A, they don't automatically mean B, C, D, E, G, X, Q, M, you know what I mean? Like, if you say something, you don't automatically mean every single thing that could be tied to someone saying that. You get what I'm saying, bro? But these people who are so obsessed with, like, canceling people and are so, oh my God, just if you have a different opinion than them, oh my God, you're the devil, you're whatever, right? So I saw a lot of people talking shit, bro. A lot of people saying crazy shit. Apparently saying leave kids out of it means you're homophobic. It means you're against trans people. It means all these things except for just leave kids out of this shit, right? That, like, that's just, and again, you could agree or disagree with that. And guess what? You're entitled to that shit, bro. You really are. You're entitled to have your own opinion. But once people start saying, oh, you mean this, or oh, he's this because he said this, and it gets you, like, dude, why are people saying shit like this, bro? Why are you trying to, like, what's the point? Like, why are you trying to, like, what are you trying to do? So, after this happened, after that one phrase, you know, leave the kids out of this, leave the kids alone, they should leave kids alone, or whatever it is, right? This is what happened. Due to recent events, we have removed Nick Merckx's operator bundle from Modern Warfare 2 Warzone store. We're focused on celebrating pride with our employees and our company. This is what Call of Duty said, right? Now, if you don't know what this is, Nick Merckx and Tim the Tatman got an actual bundle in the store that you could buy and wear, and you could be them in the game. That's pretty crazy, bro. That's pretty huge. I don't know of any other content creator, gamer, anyone has ever gotten this before. I don't know. So they removed it based on that, on the tweet. And then of course, me, I'm supporting my friend who just got his shit taken out of the thing. I say dog shit company. Now I'm homophobic. I'm all these things now because I just called Call of Duty dog shit, right? Which they are dog shit. Call of Duty's been dog shit. It's facts. But, you know, now all of a sudden, I'm all these things, right? Then when this happened, Tim the Tatman tweeted, take me out the store too then. If you're going to take Nick Merckx out, I'm with my boy. Take me out. That's what he said, right? Now all of a sudden, Tim the Tatman doesn't like gay people. Wake up, bro. Why are people trying so hard? Why are they trying so hard to get people canceled? To have, kids learning about shit, whatever it is, right? Why, bro? Then I said, it's so funny seeing fake outrage for social brownie points on Twitter, which is what a lot of people do. They'll say what they think will get likes and shit. From people with no children trying to tell parents, Nick Merckx, Tim the Tatman, parents, how they should feel and what should and shouldn't be allowed. Okay? You don't have kids. I guarantee you 95% of the people that are outraged and saying all this shit do not have children, bro. I guarantee you, bro. If you're on Twitter going crazy, I guarantee you don't have kids. I guarantee it. But you have an opinion, so do other people. That doesn't mean that you're right, bro. This is what an opinion means. Do we need to look up the definition of opinion, bro? You have an opinion, someone else's opinion. They're not wrong, bro. It's not a 2+2 fucking math equation where it's indisputable. Some people think something, some people don't. Like, bro, I can be friends with people who think completely the opposite of me, bro. I can be cool with someone who thinks the opposite of me. I don't need to, like, I don't need everyone to agree with the shit that I believe, bro. But there's some people who only exist, like, if you don't think the way I think, fuck you, you're racist, you're a homophobic, you're a piece of shit, you're a transphobic, you're all these things, bro. If you don't think how I think. And those people are pieces of shit, bro. Those people are psychotic. And I don't know where they came from. I don't know what it is, but somehow those people think they're smart as fuck. These people, the ones acting high and mighty, act like they're smart as fuck. When you're so, like, fucking, like, you think if someone says something, it automatically means 30 things. How can you be so close-minded, bro? Literally, think about that. All these people who are acting so outraged, all the... How can you not just look at it and be like, wait, hold on, maybe he doesn't mean all this shit. Maybe he just meant this. Then some fucking guy goes, just say you're homophobic and move on, big dog, right? You know me, someone talks shit on Twitter, I immediately go to the DMs. And more times than not, they have DM'd me before. This is his DM to me, bro. How many likes for you to bust it? Do you remember what the bust it challenge was, bro? It involves, if I was involved in it, it would involve a man twerking and busting my ass and popping my ass. So, okay, so this is what it is. Either you're homophobic or no, do the bust it challenge. Can I just not, like, be either? Can I just chill? No, either fucking pop your ass cheeks or you're a homophobe. So what I wanted to say for all these tweets, for anyone who was questioning anything, Dude, I have no problem with anybody, okay? Because guess what? If you somehow have a problem with an entire group of people, there's something wrong with you, bro. Because you don't know all those people, dude. If you're grouping a whole group of people and you're like, oh, I don't like them, something's wrong with you, bro. Because there's no way that you know them. There's no way, bro. And I'll put it in very simple terms. Let's say I saw two frogs outside. Okay? Let's say I saw two frogs and then one of the frogs fucking said, fuck you, you have a small penis to me. Right? Two frogs. Bro, I'm not about to be like, dude, fuck every frog. Fuck all the frogs. Fuck you if you're a frog. I'm not going to say that, bro. Fuck those two frogs for sure because they said I have a small penis. You get what I'm saying, bro? Put that into anything else, bro. You cannot possibly hate all gay people. You can't possibly hate any race. You can't possibly. It isn't possible, bro. You can't. You don't know them, bro. Stop grouping everyone together and stop fucking spreading hate. So what I want to say is, dude, I don't hate anybody based on what they are. I don't, bro. So if you thought that, if you saw these tweets and somehow got convinced that I'm a homophobe because I said Call of Duty is shit, okay, then you're fucking stupid. That's it, dude. Hold on. Raph just texted me. Anyway, so here's my thing, bro. Someone said Frog Lives Matter. No, seriously, here's my thing, right? Me personally, I have never voted for a president. That's just me personally. Some people disagree with that. Some people, whatever. That's fine. Somebody literally called me a fucking MAGA just now, bro. This is what I mean by this shit, bro. This is what I mean by this shit. Because how did anything I just say have anything to do with political affiliations, bro? How, literally, go back and rewind every word I said. How the fuck was that political? So that brings me to my next point in this whole thing, right? There's this big debate of what should be shown or shouldn't be shown to kids in school and whatnot, right? Okay. So my thing is this, bro. And listen, if I'm wrong, if you think I'm wrong, that's your opinion. This is what I really think about this, okay? Right now, personally, I don't have children. I don't have a dog in this fight right now. Okay. I can't possibly know how I would feel if I do have a kid. I can't know, bro. Okay. Tino is my kid. He is. Tino is my child, but you know what I mean? So I think my thing is this. All these people who are outraged and going crazy on the internet who don't have kids and are trying so hard to get people to be like, no, kids should like learn about this. I don't think that this is like up to you. Like you shouldn't have a say in this. Like, I feel like the parents and the teachers have to come to some kind of agreement or something. I think that's what they need to do. I don't think random people online who don't have kids should be like trying to tell you what your kid should learn. Like, that would just piss me. I feel like that would make me mad. I feel like that would make me mad if I'm sitting here, I'm raising a kid, and there's random dudes in their basement being like, no, like, they should, what the fuck? Shut the fuck up, bro. You got nothing to say in this at all. And that's where it gets really fucking weird. So, again, I don't have a kid. Right now, if you're saying I'm on one side or the other, I'm not. I have nothing to say about this. I don't have anything to say about this, bro. Okay? I don't. I have nothing to say. And I also think, dude, when I was in school, dude, people are acting like people didn't know about that girls can like girls and guys can like guys. Like, why is this? Why are people acting like this? Oh my God, they know why we never knew about. How did you not know about that? Like, that doesn't make sense, bro. That doesn't make sense. And I graduated high school in 2013. Like, dude. People know, bro. Now, should people be more accepting? I think people should be more accepting. But then, and I don't know, so I'm not going to go into detail. But when I see weird shit, people saying, oh, they're showing like weird shit or sexual shit. That's where it's like, bro, that shouldn't happen no matter what, bro. No matter what, that shouldn't happen. Period. Period, end of story, bro. That shouldn't happen. All right? And then again, when you say that, then someone goes, no, dude, they're not. How the fuck do you know? There's literally parents going crazy over this shit, bro. They're on panels fucking talking about it. They're showing receipts of shit. And then there's a random guy on Twitter. Dude, no, they're not. Bro, how the fuck would you know what's being taught in a random school? How would you know, bro? You literally wouldn't know. That's why I say I got no dog in this fight. I don't know what's being... Because there's probably some shit being taught in schools that aren't in others. Who the fuck knows, bro? The only people that know are the parents, the teachers, those people involved. So all these random gamers and dudes online trying to say shit, bro, you really got nothing to say because you don't know the facts. And if you want to just straight up call a parent who's saying, hey, my son was reading this and show it, and you're saying like, oh no, that's not true, then you're just saying it's not true to just fit whatever agenda you like, bro. That's it. If you wanted to, you could fit any agenda you like, and you can go along with that story, because both stories are on the internet. They are. So, I just think that, like, dude, all these people with no kids gotta calm the fuck down, bro, because, dude, it's getting a little fucking weird, bro. It's getting a little fucking weird, dude, okay? Either way, it's getting weird. Like on either side, it's fucking creepy how much you care and how much or how much you want to teach children about X, Y, and Z. You know what I mean? I keep seeing a lot of people saying Hassan. What did he say, bro? I don't watch him, bro. Listen. What did he say? Please tell me, bro. I 100% could guess what he said. I 100% could get it, bro. Dude, that's somebody who will just stick with whatever the fucking, you know, whatever side he's affiliated on. He's just going to go with that and not stray away. That's the type of person. And you see those extremes on left and right. You see them both. But again, to be honest, I don't waste my time with politics shit. I don't consume politics content online. Like, I don't watch that shit. I don't listen to that shit. It's all bias. It's all bullshit. To be honest, it's boring. But I've understood now, you know, getting older, that this shit is necessary to, like, keep up with what's going on. It's important. But at the same time, bro, I'm not going to get into fights with people if they don't or talk shit about people if they don't have the same ideas as me. And a lot of people think that they need to do that. That, oh, I'm right, you're fucking wrong. Matter of fact, some people go, I'm right. You're not only are you wrong, you're a racist, you're homophobic, you hate trans people. You're X, Y, and Z. You're a pedophile. All this shit. So that's the psychotic shit that I'm talking about, bro. That's the psychotic shit I'm talking about. What is this clip?
Nick's Norman audience is agreeing with him. Yes, because the way he understands the situation, the way he understands the situation is very similar to like the Norman stance. When, and that's why right wing agitprop is very nefarious.
Oh my god! Like, it's so exhausting hearing this guy speak. It's so you're saying things like they're like 100% fact. Like you know everything. Like, I can't stand people like that, bro. How the fuck would you know what he knows in his mind? How are you saying what he knows in his head? Okay? This is a dude who has a child, bro. You're calling him a normie. Like, you get what I'm saying, bro? Nope, dude. This is what you need to look out for, bro. Anyone who thinks, and this is going to sound ironic come from me when I talk about sports shit, but you know a lot of that is like, you know, it's entertainment. But anyone who thinks they know everything, bro, those are the people you got to watch out for. Who they literally, it's not that they're trying, they actually believe they know everything. Those are the people, bro, where you're like, whoa, hold on, bro. Let me do a little research myself, bro, because there's no human being is 100% right on anything. That's not possible, bro. So anyone who acts like high and mighty like this, there's some bias in here, bro. There's some bias in here, bro. Dude, that deer is still sitting out there, bro. Did it just sit to, like, give birth? Or did it just sit to, like, pass on? Like, is it dying? Do I need to go out there? He's just sitting. For 20 minutes, he's sitting there. All right, let's see.
What do I mean by this? Because the right have basically turned this conversation of, like, acceptability and, acceptance and, like, trying to stop people from kids from getting bullied for being different into a conversation that is entirely separate from reality. It's unmarried from reality. It basically has turned into, if there are, you know, some of these kids are going to be gay, some of these kids are going to be queer, and it's perfectly normal, and schools becoming a more accepting environment for that sort of thing is a perfectly normal situation. But right-wingers took that and basically said, oh, that means they're trying to groom your children into being gay, groom your children into being trans. That's definitely a real thing that can happen.
First of all, is that not... Wait, hold on a second, chat. And this is not me saying this is what's happening, but could that not happen? Or is grooming... I thought that grooming... Now all of a sudden that's not part of reality? That you can't get groomed? What do you mean, bro? This happens all the time everywhere. Dude, for you to type, that's not happening. This is what I mean. You don't know what the fuck is happening, bro. You don't know what the fuck is happening. Like. Guys, see. We're talking about accepting gay people and stuff like that.
This is kick?
Yeah.
Nah.
What? Like, bro, listen. If you're new here, this is my gay friend, Mark. Okay? Now, okay, like, we'll do a little podcast thing, right?
Let's not do that.
The first time that you wanted a penis in you, what did you, like, what happened?
I don't accept gay people.
Yo, look at that deer. He's been sitting there for 20 minutes. See the top?
Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah, I see it.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, I see it.
He's chilling.
So anyway, listen, all I'm saying is this.
What's up, guys?
You know what? What the fuck am I saying, dude? At this point...
You don't want to have a combo like this with me. This would be bad.
Well, what are your... I mean, listen, I just got done saying whatever people's thoughts are, they're the thoughts. What are your thoughts? What do you mean?
Well, about gay people?
Yeah, okay, fine, yeah. Fine, what are your thoughts on gay people? That wasn't even the conversation, but sure.
Wait, what are you talking about then?
We're talking about what's being taught to children in schools.
Talking about the Nick Merckx thing?
So, well, yeah, what do you know about it? What are your thoughts on it?
I don't know anything about it. I've just seen, like, they try to cancel him. Well, what was it, the Call of Duty?
Yeah, they tried to cancel him.
I really don't know what happened, though. Can you,
Can you elaborate? Basically, what happened is Nick Merckx saw a video on Twitter, and it was a fight. It was basically protesters outside of a school in California. They were fighting with each other. They were trying to get like the month of June to be Pride Month in the school, so make everything rainbows and shit like that, right? And Nick Merckx, you know, he saw the fighting going on. He said, you know, keep the kids out of it, or they should leave little kids alone, or something like that, right? He got canceled for that. So what are your thoughts on that, just period? What are your thoughts?
I agree with Nick Merckx. I think you should, like, bro, because, like...
Yeah, like, why is it a thing if people say, you know, some people argue, oh, no, the teacher should teach the kids about, you know, being gay or lesbian or trans or whatever, right? But why is that okay, but it's not okay for you to have the opinion, like... No, I want to teach my kids stuff. Like, I want to tell them about that. Why is that not okay, though? Like, it's at the end of the day, it's an opinion, right? So why is it only okay to believe one thing, but if you think the other, then people like Hassan are going to call you a normie and a homophobe? You get what I'm saying? So what do you think about this?
Free Trump.
First of all, I just saw a thing about Trump today. He's going to jail, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Free Trump.
No. Guys, I don't know if anyone in here, you know, knows. Trump is legitimately going to jail. Like, guess how long my pubic hair is for a prize.